Put mortars on him!
Agent, well done. That pilot was a good man, and it's a hard loss to take, but we stopped the Rikers. They would have killed a lot more people with those weapons if we hadn't shut it down. We've got to stay vigilant. We can't let heavy weapons get into the wrong hands again.